Yo, what's happening, everyone? Jay here, and welcome to my Minecraft adventure, where I will have all the things I need. They want me to break you, mister. First, I'll put you back where you belong. I need a hole for that. I'll just put you in the sea. I'm sorry I had to get in the sea. I'm sorry I had to do this. Hey! Now I gotta change the options. Split controls. There we go. So that won't get in your way. So let me go ahead and get this tree out of the way. Should I? My Minecraft adventure is gonna be filled with lots of things. Not things that you think I'm talking about. What's this? Go ahead and get this wood. My wood just fell. I'm sorry, Mr. Tree, but you took my wood and that's not very. Get away from me! God! And no, I don't want your freaking. Get! You stupid. Gift. Let's see here. Crafting table. Wait. Go back. Make some sticks. Few sticks. Okay. See. Need a sword. Pickaxe. And that. Is my difficulty even on? Yes, it is. Okay. I don't really know what we're gonna do for this episode, but that's why we're gonna find out. Go up here. Oh my Jesus. Oh. I can't. Wait, isn't it supposed to go? Oh, I'm sneaking, that's why. Oh, this is a massive tree right here, man. Let's go ahead and get this. Ah, the love of trees. Never get down with some tree. Ah, that just went up my nose. Where? At all? A little bit more wood from here. Dude. I mean, I won't cut down the whole tree. Probably, yes, I can't leave the tree to have, not have that much. Can I get an apple? Oh, I'm sorry, Mr. Tree, but frankly, I cannot reach you. Yay! Where was I there? Okay, let's see where we are. Scout out. Maybe we'll even find a cave. Oh, spiders in the cave. Giant. Those spiders really creep me out, even though they're like blocks with legs. But, yeah, they really do creep me out, and it's weird to me. So let's just walk over here. Casual day. You guys see that? Is that supposed to happen? Ah, your bite is coming after me. No. It might just be a Minecraft god. I don't see any coal, that's the problem. So we don't think we can go in there yet. Wait, coal here? Wait, is that Mr. Cole? I don't know. I don't think that's Cole. Ow. I feel like there's a monster down there. So let me just go ahead and mine this up for like stone stuff so I can throw away all my wooden stuff. Oh, come on, I didn't even break this one first. Gotta wait until it breaks, jail. Okay, that should be enough, right? Okay, let me have how am I gonna get out of here? I don't wanna wait. Oh, you scared me, you little piece of crap. Come here. Come here. A-hole. Freaking a-hole. Get me out of here. Okay, let's see here. I don't want to go down there right now. Sure. Cut some wood. Sorry, Mr. Wood. I'm going to have to use you right now. I should be building a house. Right about to. Oh, get out of here. Like, I even checked that, really. See here. Coal? No. I don't see any coal. Yeah. I don't like going in caves butt naked. Wait, there might be coal here. False alarm, everyone. So we'll build a little house, not like a big house right now, because I only have 64 wood. Matter of fact, I'm gonna build it on that mountain. Wait! No. Not down there. Let's go ahead and climb this mountain. Wait, is that coal I see? You a-holes! Gimme. But is that coal I see? Coaly, coaly, coal. Even more coal. Gimme this. Mine this up. God, this don't take too long. Okay, see here. Make stone pickaxe for now. Okay, then I can have light for my house, but I don't see any sheep. Actually, I did see sheep. Aren't they down there? Well, isn't that a load of crap? I didn't even bother to kill them. Wait, shouldn't I make a quick set? Don't I just need sticks and... Where are the Okay, make that. Place this. That. Okay. Let's make this quick. Ooh, a pig. Come here. Come here. I'm sorry, Mr. Piggy. What are you doing? That look creepy, dude. Come here to me. I don't think I need to kill the great one, do I? Thank you. Sheep for sacrificing. What am I doing? One! Effort. Dude. Calm. It's okay. Oh god, it's getting dark. I didn't even notice there was a village over there. Get my crafting table. I can't run! This is bull. Oh my god, I need to hurry up and get over there. Before monsters start spawning. Oh Jesus. I'm gonna literally barricade one of the village doors. I didn't even know there was a village over there. What kind of crap is that? Hurry up. Grab it! Let's go! I can't ever leave my crafting table. It'd be better if I could walk. Close to death right now. Oh, that's a... Damn. That's a pretty nice village, I'll say that much. Okay, hurry up. Just get in the house. Okay, guys, I'm spending the night here. I'm gonna spend the night in one of those houses. Those are awesome. I advise you get back in your house. I don't know how to get up there. How do I get up here? Man, epic. Just get in this house. Let me in. Closing the door. Hi, everyone. I'm going to be moving in currently. So, I'm just going to... I don't know what you guys are doing. I guess you don't like nighttime, so I'm just going to place that right here. You mind if I take a little cobblestone? I will place it with wood. Wait, is this going to break your glass? I'll take it from... I feel like it's going to break your glass. So. Wait, what am I doing? See? Even though it's a different kind of... I just need to build a furnace because I need food. What the hell? Okay. Thank you. I will replace that. Can you stop jumping on my crafting table? I would really appreciate it. But I not get enough cobble. Dude, is this like somebody? Who the heck was breathing on my neck? So I gotta mine this up too. Place that. Sorry. Yeah. Dude, that's what you get for being on my... Dude. You guys are annoying me. Even though you're letting me stay in your house. Seriously. Okay, place that right there. Put some coal in there. Let that cook. Is this somebody breaking in the house? I did say I was going to barricade the house. Sad thing is, I don't even see any monsters out there. Dude, what is that? What is up with your glass also? Man, if somebody busts in, I'm not even ready, dude. Thank God I killed that pig. Okay, that's... My health is gonna stop regenerating. So, thank you for letting me put my stuff in here. I can say that much. I guess I'm gonna have to just wait the night out. I mean, do I really have a choice? Only kill 2 sheep so I can be able to sleep. So, I'm gonna do what you guys are doing. I don't know what that is supposed to be, but that's tripping me out. Can you stop? You know what? You guys, actually, give me my stuff. Because you're jumping all over my crafting table, getting it dirty. And I very much don't appreciate that, mister. Give me my wooden pickaxe. If you get hit, that's your fault. Stop! A-hole. So, you have that side. I have this side. If you want to talk to me, just talk. Right. You guys be tripping at night. Godly. What? I hear the skeleton noise. I'm gonna have to place like a freaking torch back here because it's really. Oh god, that yawn turned into a sneeze. Got this, put that down right there. Got a torch. Put that up there. There we go. So, good night, I guess. And my junk over here. I'm just moving in currently. Actually, I should make a door. Just make a door. How to barricade somebody's home, huh? Give me that. Okay. Go to here. Make a door. Didn't know why I made 3 doors, but okay. Actually, I need to make a chest. 2 large chests, you know. Even though I don't even really have that much stuff in my inventory, but okay. See here? Toss this junk in there, obviously. Toss that in there. Toss that in there. Yeah, everything I got, really, I need. I don't feel comfortable, because what if, like, a spider breaks in and it just climbs up the wall? Ah, crap. Wait, where's my... Okay, here it is. I should have crafted my axe into a... what's going on? Wait, is that even? This better be even, I swear. Okay. Okay, that should be... Yep. Okay. So, are you guys okay? Okay. So, I got my little section of the house over here. So, it's not... Oh, look at that spider out there. Where is it? Oh, I see. Not gonna turn. I got the most sucky window. Who would put a window right by dirt, you know? And where is that skeleton? That is making me annoyed. That's annoying me. Hang on. My bad for that. Suddenly can't get privacy, so... that wood doesn't match up with my house. You evil monsters! I crouch because I feel like something's gonna pop up in the window and it's gonna scare the crap out of me. What are you looking outside at? Move! I don't see anything. Dude, get off of me. Dude, you wanna fight? You wanna go? Push you. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't even know there's a window. Okay. Crouch. Dude! Oh, it's turning daytime. Good. Need to get some. I'm gonna go watch the monsters die, so could you move out of my way, please? How did you catch on fire? If you can move out my way. You know, this wouldn't be a problem if you can move out the way of the door. I don't want to kill you. But you're kind of making this hard. Thank you. Godly. Are they killing the spider? Oh, yeah. Spiders aren't evil in the daytime. I'll expand that. I wanted to go up there and see what's all the bees about. Let's go. Dude, you scared me. Oh, I didn't even know there's a house over here. Ooh, and it has upstairs. Cool. I should have moved in here. Never mind. That's just a way for monsters to get in your house. So how exactly do you guys even get up there? That's my question. Isn't that... Oh, then I read a... my now. I forgot to create a shovel. I mean, it only takes like one. This is why you should have built stairs or something. Can't even get up there. I just suddenly found the secret way, so. Yeah. Give me that. Dude, what was that? This game is messing with me a little bit. How many times can they open a door? I mean, they are letting me barricade their home, so. What if I came back and, like, all my stuff was, like, throughout? That wouldn't be funny. That would just be sad. Well, I need to know what is up there. I would literally build something to get up there. This is bull. Wait, do I have to go over here? Oh my god. I'm gonna cut you down, little tree. Dude! More cobblestone. Is that cobblestone? Yes, it is cobblestone. Okay. Get some of this. Was that a skeleton? Are you serious? How did I not see that? I dare you to shoot one at me. I'm gonna get you. Where is he? He stopped? Dude, that was really close to my... You're done. Oh, you're so gonna get it. Oh, where am I at? You missed. Oh, yeet, boy. Oh! Yeah, you stupid little skeleton. Give me all your crap. I can use that to tame my... Oh, spider scared me. Thank God you don't attack in the daylight. Cause that would be... How the hell am I supposed to get up there? I'm building up there. I have to see. If this is a bunch of bull, I'm done, dude. Wait, is it like some kind of other village? And why is it so hard just to get up there? I'm gonna need more wood. But seriously, oh god, that was the worst jump I've ever seen in my life. Wait, just wait. Well, hello. This is not bad. I'm gonna build stairs up here to be. Okay, wait, is that iron? Is that really iron? I'm gonna mine it up. What is it? If this is iron, I'm gonna trip. Ah, you. But, dude, don't do that. I'm just gonna. Why can't I get over this? What the hell? I'm gonna break your stuff. I'll put it back. So, yeah. Here you go. Don't be looking at me like that. Okay. Okay, I want to see this one. Oh, I don't even think this is a house. Oh, an apple. Thank you. You're actually being nice to me. No problem, Jam. No, I'm just kidding. Wait, this is kind of a house. Ooh, what's in this chest? Bread! Gimme! Take the chest. Wait, there's another way to get up here? Wait, what? What? Okay. Wait! I don't even know what I was doing. Really, I don't know. Okay, we're gonna make these stairs a little bit better. So, let's see here. Okay. I need a shovel. Because I'm wasting my pickaxe juice. Okay, dude, is that a chicken? Claim that. There we go. It's gonna be nighttime soon. I haven't even explored the cave yet. Usually I would be like, you know, already done that. Parker! Oh! I'm surprised I'm even still alive. So yeah, I'm gonna get... Is that a spider? Please tell me that's a spider. Go ahead and get my stuff. Cause I'm moving it. That sound just tripped me out. Just a spider, but where is it? I think it's on top of the house. Well, me up. Golden apples. Is that even useful? I mean, like, did I create it? Oh. Okay, get all my stuff. That spider's tripped me out. I'm gonna freaking punch it in the face. There we go. Give me that. Is it turning night? Oh, that's just a freaking view. Because it's maybe. No. Obviously, I don't know what a freaking house is supposed to be. Yeah, I'll get out your house. Get out your hair, you know. Move into a bigger, better house. That spider is gonna kill itself. Oh, I need to eat this apple, okay? Okay, my health should start regenerating. I need to get food for the cave. I can't leave empty-handed. So, am I even... Okay. Let's say I just did all this crap and I... Stop messing with me, you a-hole. Don't look at me like that. Just a little butt. I mean, big butt. I mean... So there was an easier way to get up here. Okay. I just wasn't paying attention. Hey, this house is empty. Sweet. I'm just taking a little browse of all the houses. And my health is recharging. I need to eat some bread. Okay, there we go. Like I would ever get this little house. Look at this. This is the freakiest house I've ever seen in my life. What about this one? These houses suck. Compared to all the other ones. I mean, as long as you... What the... Boy! Wow! That's the last thing... Is there a creeper in the freaking waterfall? Are you serious? I'm not trying to explode the rail, so I'm just kind of... Is it that? Oh, it is. Okay. Thank God I built these. Okay. Almost thought that was iron again. Which one of these? Maybe this one, even though it's like, dude, how do you even get in your house? It's not a bad place. Open this, close it, and I kind of want the one with the barricaded door. At the same time, I'm gonna unbarricade the door because it's like, what the hell? Is it under everything? No wonder it's barricaded. So, I'm gonna get another house. Yeah, I'm just gonna go with this one. No, it does on the other side. It's getting dark again. Yeah. No, I want a villager to live with, though. Okay, I'm gonna live with these people. No, there's nobody even in here. Well then. Oh, okay. Somebody even in this house. Wait for me, guys. Wait, what? I'm tripping. Is this even a house? Probably somebody went in here, most likely. Don't ever go in that house with the freaking, Hello. I'll put some torches in here. Put it above the window. Keep the monsters out. Oh, come on. So this episode has been filled with what the this. Okay, that should be good. Oh, that was a bad. Oh, you made me angry now. Dude. I just sit down like this. Oh, I thought you left me. That's what they like. So, there's already a crafting table in there, which is good. See you here. I need one more wool, dude. I need more bread. Want some bread, man? gotten. Okay. I doubt I just saw a freaking giant in the distance. Skeletons terrorizing the village. Villages living in fear. I will teach him a lesson. Oh no, there's an Enderman out there. Nope. I wonder if that Enderman would like see me or something. Did he look at me? Don't see me, Enderman. Oh god. I'm not looking at you. I'm all about. Place with some dirt. I will replace that eventually. Oh yeah, I still gotta replace that one house with cobblestone. I don't think you even care, so. What's this? Oh, coal block. Okay. I have to get one more wall. I'm just gonna avoid that Enderman or something. Don't look at him. Oh, that creeper. Those creepers. Not looking at you. I am, but not. Bring it on. Oh, you suck, bro. Yeah. Ah, you a-hole. A-hole skeleton. Bring, who else wants some? Oh my god, a dinosaur spider. Nobody else? I need to get one more wool. I can't stand this. Really, seriously. Spider looking around somewhere around here. Trees. It's gonna pop out of nowhere, isn't it? Don't see me, skeleton. Don't see me, zombie. Zombies are pretty dumb. Right? Come over here, dummy. Smarter than I thought. Oh, zombie flesh. Spider. Get out of here. Give me a string so I can make bow and arrows. I keep seeing visions of spiders. Yeah! A-hole. I could take you on too. Come on, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. Ah, there you go. Okay, I'm crapped right about now. Maybe I made a mistake. Get. I need to recharge my... What the heck? Turn me into a zombie. Keep a lookout. Freaking a-holes, man. Ah, just wasted my breath. There's a freaking pig. The spider's like guarding it. They don't want me to get that pig. There's a pig over there. Is it monsters? There's a chicken. Sorry, chicken. That sheep scared me, dude. Can I use you, fool? Let me use you. I see one in the distance. Yes, baby. No, I don't want that creeper saw me. Bastard! Explode! Right, smart one. Okay. Oh. Explode! Bah! Ah, you dumb. Alright. Come here! Die for me. Sorry, man. Right. How did that zombie see me all the way from there? Please, somebody answer that for me. These zombies are smarter than I thought. Fair. Oh my god, I need to get out of here. It's chasing me right now, isn't it? Yeah. Where is it? It left, I guess. I don't know. Well, creepers aren't as scary as, you know, you think. And you just think about the freaking skeleton. Skeletons aren't scary either. They're just bastards. Just like the creepers. So, where's that village? Oh, it's over there. Get over here. You're dying. You're dying. Okay. Creeper. Freaking spider. Okay. I'm in one of these houses. Looks like I'm moving back in for the night, guys. Isn't that fun? Yo! That's why you can't be doing that crap. You know, I come in, I didn't expect to see him right there. I didn't mean to hit him, though. I guess it's my bad. But I did warn you, so you can't say anything about that. Okay, give me that. Okay, I'm sleeping, dude. Good night. Maybe battery. Yeah. So I'm gonna grab all this stuff. Has this been like an hour long? Feels like I've been out here for an hour. I don't even know how much time I've been recording. Okay, thank you. Time to go mine. That rhymed. Let's follow the path. Probably lead me to something good. Wait, I'm not even following the path. Bad jail. Okay, let's see. Eh. I mean, I've seen a bunch of caves and stuff, but it's back there, and I don't know. Ah, here we go. Wait. Wait, yeah. I'm gonna create some more torches. Wait, huh? Oh, I need more sticks. Wait. Should have some. I need some more sticks, though. All you have to do is just to. Oh, it's raining. Great. Why am I? Grab some of these. Cow! Yes, cow, I need you. Okay, there's also a cave back there. Come here. Sorry, cow. I know. I did say I need some food. There's a bunch of food over here. Okay, this cow is a runner right there, man. Oh, thank you. You gave me a ladder, too. Is that a cow? Oh, God, I almost fell. Yeah! Yeet, boy! Let's go. Come back here. You're not getting away. Go ahead and do the cave. On my head, zombie. I know there's something down here. Why am I placing a bunch of torches? Yay, iron achievement. Something's gonna pop out. That's why I'm like placing torches. Heard that skeleton. Not effing me, dude. heard you. I know there's something down there. Wait, can I build a bow and arrow? Wait, I don't have any more stick. Oh, wait, I just got wood. Wow. Dude, come up, watch your death. Give me that. Okay, get that. Yeah. Ow! Freaking, I just pricked myself. Get this, that, and that. There we go. Okay, I need a crafting table because I won't need to. Actually, yeah, baby. I lock these boots. Oh, yeah. See what I need. More string. A little bit more. Okay. Wait. Yeah, I might drop with this. Oh, more iron. No, don't go my bed. Okay. I got arrows. I can get flint. I'm gonna make another pickaxe. Actually, I'm making another pickaxe right now. Did that skeleton come up? Where are you, Mr. Skeleton? Hate finding them. Any other creatures? Don't wanna face the jail. Okay. Yeah. I see you, creeper. Bop! Don't! Oh, wait, actually, yeah, that come in my favor. Oh my god, I need food. Might as well cook my stuff. Crap. Heard that spider. I don't want it to sneak up on me, dude. Right. Come on already. I hear it. You guys hear that? Where are you? I'm not kidding with you. That was so mad. Wait, what am I crafting wood for? Wait, do I only have a furnace? Ah, fudge. Dude! I am not kidding. I just heard a cow. I'm gonna get out this cave. Seriously. That sound is annoying. Give me my freaking chicken and I'll get out. Yum, 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 yum. I need more food. Stick some of that in there. Try to break this with my hand. Yeah, and I'm gonna do it. Yes. Okay, here we go. Give me one more. Okay, here we go. Eat that. Yum. Oh god, again. Okay. Go ahead. Get my stuff. Alright. Get wrecked, son. Wait, was that redstone? No, was it? So where the heck did the freaking spider come from? That cave wasn't really my type of thing, so I'm gonna head back to the village. Actually, I'm gonna gather some wood. Build my own house in the village, but That's probably going to be the next episode, because I think I run out of time, actually. What's this? I don't want to step on the plants. Plants. What is that? Oh, radishes. Taking the radishes, dude. Yeah, there's certain reasons I want to move here. And that's a reason. I'm gonna get some wood, build my house, and then the next episode, it's time to go mining again, but better. That spider was creeping me out, so I didn't know where it was gonna pop out of. That's the thing about it. Wood. Okay, let's go ahead. Where should I build my house? Okay, let's see. See here. Let's build it right here. Don't lock the door quick. Sorry about that, guys. Can't see here. Okay, it's getting dark soon, so I might have to move in with one of the villages again. Just for safety precautions. Move out the way, you crap. Wait, actually. Kind of want to make it big. Wait, is that another village I see? Hold on. Nope, that's just still in distance. Just go ahead and finish that. 4 blocks tall. No, it's not enough. Wait. Actually, yeah, it is. Yeah, it's perfectly enough. So, we'll move in with one of these people. Hey, I'm back, guys. Hey, it's only one of you. My bad. It's your fault, really. Anyway. Forgot I left my torch in here. Drift off to sleep. So, let's go ahead and get some more wood. And then I'll finish my hut and then go mining in the next episode. Yeah. I like to see you die. Burn to death. Suffer. No, you're not dying from me. Get away from me. Dude, get away from me. You freaking a-hole. Give me that. Did I get it? What's the... Oh my god, I have a lot of cards. That's not in my chest? Yeah, I do. I was done. Put that in my new home. My new home, man. Cool. Gonna kind of be difficult to get. Yeah. This has been like 30 minutes, literally, hasn't it? I don't even know how long this has been. I can't wait to see how long it's been. I'm gonna flip out. Wait, huh? Okay. I don't even know what time I started. I think it has been 30 minutes or 20 minutes at least, at the most. Yeah, there's a lot of wood over here. Let's get it all up, man. Okay, get that. Get that. How come I can't reach that thing? It's bull. Okay, get that. Okay. That. Okay, put that in the wood. Okay. I can see my little house. Well, not even my little house. It's kind of big. Oh, but say, is that all the wood I got? 36? It was 64 and 36, so that's good. Oh, 360. Okay, no.
Dick? Matter of fact, I need to create a shovel. Let me go ahead and put that down. I'm trying to make this as quick as possible. Shovel, shovel, shovel. I need my sticks. Sticks, sticks. There you go. Shovel. Really was not expecting this. Now I got dirt I can use to that can be handy and before I get it up. Okay. Oh, I need to crouch. Wait, where's my... No, I'm gonna need that coal. Shovel, there you go. Yeah. Sorry, guys. Jesus. Get that. Yeah, get that. Yeah, get that. Yeah, get that. Okay, almost there. Close. Now let me do that. Don't need giant dirt blocks in my house. Crap! Stop from there. That should be enough. So take this up. I'm gonna need some more wood, obviously. If I just ripped a whole chunk of wood out there, I was going to go get some more wood. Almost done, people. 360, 360. Yeah. Is this a freaking tree cave? It's a tree cave. Please don't let a monster. Oh, it's not even that big. Nothing to worry about then. I should be able to move into my house if I can speed it up. Oh, I forgot I have iron. I can make some iron tools, like iron axe and that. Oh man, it's getting dark. Crap. Oh, that's just a shade. Might be just a shade, I don't know. Hate it when it gets dark, you know? But, luckily, I have a bed, so... Mix that quicker. Because... I'm going to eat some meat soon. I'm going to eat some rotten flesh. This is so good. Get up there. No, it's not getting dark. Okay. Some D's. Woo! Hey, pig. Yeah, give me it. Go need some food. I love you, pig, you know? But you just have to die. Sad. So sad, man. I'm sorry, man. Yeah. Okay. Ah, something got in my eye. See? Fudge! Oh, I'm fine. Okay. Well, it's good, kind of good that I have these giant freaking holes so I can fill those in with the wooden floor. Because, yeah. So let me do it. Crouch. Okay, there we go. Yeah, it was pretty accurate. Okay, so jump over here. Didn't even bother to build a door. Okay. Wait, should I build it? Yeah, I should build it over here. Wait. Yeah, I'll go ahead and build over here. My axe is about to die. Here you go, crafting table. Door. Where are you, door? Wait, I already have doors. No need for that. And, aw, oh, come on, man, are you serious? Get away from my house. Jeez. That right there. Yeah. Now I gotta finish this. Freaking dirt holes. Fill that in for that for now. This is not gonna be enough. I might have to spend another night with the villagers. But at least I got some done. I guess I can say that much. Okay. Did it break? Oh no, it's right there. Keep going. Finish that up. Wait, God. Okay, halfway done. So I can say that much. So yeah, go ahead and get to the builder's house. Yeah, in episode, yeah, yet, gotta finish up. What a sturdy. Come on, man. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna wake up pretty early. I wonder what happened to that villager. He probably died. Who do I have? I don't know. Ah, morning daylight, man. How beautiful. Okay, let's go. Go, go, go. Okay, no, my door is right here. That bugs me. No, I need more wood. What am I doing? Actually, let me get an iron. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and cook my iron. See here, there it is. Slap that in there. Coal. Cook that up. La di da di da. Okay, let's see. Ah. Yeah, whatever. Put that right there for now. Where's my chest? There we go. Ah, crap. Where is it? Come on! Can I mine that with beef? Actually, I can, but seriously. Dude. Beaten seeds, don't really need that. Don't need you, don't need you. Don't need. Oh, come back here. Wait, I don't need you right now. I don't need that. Obviously, I don't need you. I need that string and bones I can use to tame wolves. Don't need you, I don't even know why it's there. What? Wait, come back here, douche. Okay. Spider's eye, what is that? Bone wool. Dirt. Yeah. still gonna need a shovel. How many wood? Okay. Thank you. Let's see here. I might trade an iron door, actually, too. How much does that cost? Okay, let's see here. Yeah, that. Okay. So, I'm looking pretty good. Did I get it? Oh, yeah, I was gonna get it. Oh, crap. Okay, this tree by my house, actually. Thank you for your time, I guess. Yeah! Yeah! Sorry, Mr. Cow. This, that, and that, and that. No, didn't I get this? There's some wood in there. Don't hurt. Yeah. See here. Okay, that should be at least close to enough. Finish up the house. Let's go ahead. Okay, yeah, that's 60. Yeah, that should be enough. If that is it, I'll be... Ah, come here. Guys, can't always go wrong with you. And you, Mr. Cow, don't think you can play. Run the wrong direction. I'm not even gonna kill you, sheep. You're fine. Because I already have a bed. I don't see the point in killing you. Come here. You have to die. I'm sorry. I'll leave that cow alone. He's fine. He's chill. I forgot I had boots on. Okay. Put down there. Crap, did the kid. Crap! Okay. Came in here. Ah! Something went up my nose again. Gonna get some sand also, because I want some windows that can look at my house, you know? So we're almost done here. I'm gonna end the gameplay. Continue later, actually, not even tomorrow. That's a guaranteed promise, because I am starting to like this, actually. And yeah. Yeah, there you go. Okay, oh god, oh no, oh no. Okay, it's got dark in here. Wait, is it? Is my door open? No. Odd. It's a little bit light. Let's see here, I'll have to build a wooden floor later. Let's see here, I didn't really have to go to the card table. Wait, do I already have torches? Yeah, I do. Here we go. Bop. Bop. Okay. Bop. Wait, no, I like them like right by the door. Bop. 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 I just put that right there. That. There. Okay, that's that block. Go back. It's this block. Okay. Yep. So yeah, guys, I am done for now. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next gameplay. And, yeah, y'all know what it is. So, peace out.